Today is a part three of repairing giant 16-inch stand fan. I'm not wearing my spectacles right now because it's kind of wet. Yeah, but that one even make sense. This fan has no handle to carry it for some reason. So here I go. This is the reason why I don't have any handle for this one. You can see the neck. It can be moved. Which means the neck is still tight, but it's too sensitive to make any handle for it. Okay, so I can't do this on camera. To find where is the hole where my grandpa put it mostly, or maybe over tighten it because there's some bend. Oh, this is heavy. Okay, so I can't do this on camera. So yeah, wait. So yeah, now is so this is the position where my grandfather always put it because he over tightened it and it will, and there's some bend on the tail inside it. So yeah, let's always put it on over there so it will be, so it won't go 360 this thing. Oh no, it's messed up. Oh no. So yeah, there you go, it's tightened, right? Super tight. This is the plug, not the original plug. It used to be 2 pin plug, but we changed it to, we decided to change it to 3 pin because 2 pin is always a little bit more harder to put it into socket without the, I'm not sure how to say it, so it's better to just change it like this. I saw some Google pictures, they changed it from 2 pin to 3 pin. But now this cheapos is quite good because they have upgraded their quality, and also like they changed it to 3 pin, especially power pack. It's a power pack my choice JC. They are pretty well known cheapos fan, but they're still good. Oh, this thing is crazy fast now. Look at that, that is quite long. Spin down. And guess what? This fan, this ATTS fan, they don't even know what is the real watt. Because it says 30 to 38 watts. And I feel like, wow, why they don't even know what is the original watt. Oh, okay. So let's turn it on. Set it to like this. Middle. Yeah. Speed one. It's always very slow and it took some time to start up the 4 speed one. Oh yes, now it's fast. Oh yes, now it's very fast. I don't even know all this is stiff. Yeah, less noise. Less noise and more air. No more humming noise on this fan. There is some, but not. So yeah, this is how you repair your stand fan when it is stiff, when it like stiff or make noise or slower. Yeah, but some fan when it's slower, it doesn't mean it's oil. When it's like still smooth but it's still slow, which means it's the capacitor. But luckily it's not the capacitor. Same as this to my Eero piece. Faster. And the weirdest thing is that actually that your is table fan, which is in the storeroom, we can use it in the storeroom as well. It's actually it like getting very slow start up when it's what, or it just says broke or broken. Well, when it's National Day of Singapore, yeah, this is Singapore, okay? This is where I'm born. Okay, so yeah, that's how you repair it, and end of the video.